three similar charges Q each are kept at the three vertices of an equilateral triangle of side 1 meter, what is the force experienced by the charge at any corner? Here we are taking three similar charges. They are kept at the three vertices of an equilateral triangle whose side is 1 meter. What is the force experienced by the charge at any one corner? So, let us imagine an equilateral triangle. Side D. So all sides are equal. At the three corners we are placing three charges Q each. So each one is positive only. Now the forces. So always we are interested the force experienced, because we know between two charges there is an exerting force and experiencing force. Suppose I am interested at this point. So I want to calculate the force on this plus Q. Let us take this plus Q. This is positive, this is positive, so it repels. So the force between these two will act along this direction. So it is F. Now again, this is positive, this is positive. Again there is a force, repulsive force. It is also equal to F because charges are same and distance of separation is also same. The angle between these two forces, since it is an equilateral triangle, it is 60 degree. So the net force at this point, F dash if I say, which is equal to root of F square plus F square plus 2F into F into cos 60. We know cos 60 is 1 by 2, 2 and 2 gets cancelled. So here we have 3F square, or it is root 3F. What is the value of F? The force between, let us take these two charges. So root 3 times 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q by D square. If I take the 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught value, 9 into 10 to the power of 9 into Q square divided by 1 square, because the side is given as 1. Therefore answer 9 root 3 into 10 to the power of 9 Q square. This is the resultant force acting at one corner, or charge at one corner or one vertices. So three charges, like charges at the three corners of an equilateral triangle. The magnitude of the forces at any one corner due to the other two same. This repels, this also repels with the same force. So if I take these two forces, the force between these two is repulsive. The force between these two repulsive. Angle between them 60. Simplification. Suppose if you take the same thing, same equilateral triangle. Let us say two like charges, one unlike charge. D, distance of separation or sides. Now question is, what is the force on this unlike charge? How much force it exerts, experiences. Now this is plus Q, this is minus Q. So F, this is plus Q, this is minus Q, this is F. Angle between these two, 60 degree. So if I call F1, it is nothing but root 3F. Just what we observed in the previous problem. This is on unlike charge. The net force on unlike charge is, now let us take any like charge, say this point. This plus Q repels this plus Q along this direction with F. But this minus Q attracts this plus Q along this direction, F. Magnitude is same, but the angle between these two is 120 degree. Therefore, on any like charge, if I take F2, it becomes equal to F. Because in the same equation, previous equation, substitute F cos 120. Cos 120 is minus half. So answer becomes F2 is nothing but F.